this episode brought to you by Jones Soda. You drank my Jones for the last time.
Yourself in the music, the moments, the music, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow this opportunity.
What's up, dog?
Hey, what's up?
Just playing some Goldeneye, what are you up to?
Sweet! You got your code red there too?
Yeah, bro, you know it.
I'm just hanging out at home.
I was gonna tell you. Got some cool news. Come on over and we'll figure it out, okay?
Hey, bro.
I ran right over.
I have some exciting news. Just saved a bunch of money by switching my insurance to Geico. And Jen Scott. Remember Jen Scott?
Yeah.
Man, I'm sweating. It's hot. She has asked us to emcee the high school reunion. My high school reunion, not yours.
I don't want to do that, bro.
I think this is our big break. I think we've arrived.
I don't know, dude. I don't know the people in your grade like me.
There's free food.
Okay, let's go.
Yes!
We should do like a whole episode where you like plan out a bunch of stuff and film it for the reunion.
All right, when is it?
Tonight.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Tonight?
Yeah, dog.
Dude, if that's the case, we gotta get a lot of stuff done. Let's go.
All right, let's do this.
Dude, are you kidding me? She could have got like Kaylee Chadas, Tommy Nelson, other bigger, cooler people than us to do this?
Yeah, so I was like, what about Tommy Nelson? She's like, he's in Japan. What? He's in Japan. Like, he's gotta be towering over those people. Like, so I was like, what about Danny Grigsby? She's in like Tibet or something. She's somewhere in the world. Like, no one really knows where she is, but she's always traveling. Oh, I was like, what about Mr. Hollywood? Steven Schimberg. She's apparently, well, he's in Hollywood. He can't come. Oh, hey, Kaylee. You know, between us, she said she was too expensive.
Unbelievable. So we're working for food, right?
Oh yeah. She thinks we're successful. We need to portray it. I don't know how to do that. Like, what do successful people do?
We gotta look better. I'll comb my hair, the little I have. Need to maybe get a nice car, maybe a maybe a Mazda.
I'll call my uncle. We'll get his car. We'll take it. We'll go get some suits. Okay, we just fake it till we make it.
Thoughts are things. We can do this. We can pretend we're something we're not. Isn't that what we did in high school? Pretend something like something we're not.
We need some business cards to hand out. We need some Sharpies for autographs. I think this is gonna be our big break we've been wanting. Like, the high school reunion. I don't know, should we roast people?
Probably roast people. I can see the stoke on your face. Yeah, I think a roast will work. I mean, our president, he just speaks his mind and he wins. He's a winner. Let's just roast people. It's funny. They'll get it. It's not like we really mean it. It's just funny. Comedy. Chill out, people. Get your buns ready, because you're going to get roasted.
You're going to get roasted. Roast. Roast, 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 roast.
Okay, take a right here. My uncle's place is right over here.
Whoa, your uncle lives here?
Yeah, dude.
He'll totally let us borrow the car.
Unbelievable.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the side of the stage.
Here I am, rocking
again. Hey everybody!
Class of 2002 never looked so good. Especially some of you. I won't say who yet.
Welcome, welcome. If you guys don't know, Ox and I, I'm Holmes, this is Ox. We have a very successful YouTube channel. See, there's at least The rest of the rednecks aren't here. They're still at the county fair. They wouldn't let me show ox this year, though, so no. Friday night was opened up.
I didn't make weight. Can you believe that? I didn't make weight.
So who would have thought we'd all be here 15 years later? Some of you I haven't talked to at all in those 15 years. We thought it, just to break the ice, we thought we'd do a little roasting.
If any of you have are sensitive, get over it. Crowd out. Go ahead, Holmes. Take them down.
Is that? Is that Gia 5-6? Gia! Matt and Mindy are Ken and Barbie of the class.
Way to go.
See you there, hey buddy. Anyway, I saw on Facebook John wasn't going to make it tonight because he said he was going to be driving a motorcycle to Montana. He's here, so thanks for being here. He found out that Elfred motorcycle's that small.
Wow.
So many of you know, Chris and I were really good friends in high school. We don't keep in contact as much as we used to, and he admits he's not good at, you know, keeping in touch with his friends. So Chris is a software engineer, and so the only time I really talk to Chris is when I call tech support. It's the only time, so it's good to hear from him once in a while.
Hey, I see we have a bench straw table here.
Man,
same thing.
Yeah, ladies.
Keep it cool. These guys' hands are going to be minus chantry. So. But no, it's been a while since I've seen the Lewis brothers. I think last time I saw them, they were just going through puberty. And then I think they skipped that and went straight to the steroids. And look at them now. So. Way to go, guys. You look really good. I think Dylan just flew in. I heard that you were a underwear mom.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes or no? Or is that like black market picture stuff?
Oh, okay, yeah, you're right, because it was a gender-neutral underwear he was modeling.
Yeah, it was a gender-neutral underwear model. So, Dylan, if anybody could pull it off, it'd be you. Chantry's always smiling, so no matter what I say, he's going to smile at it. Here it is, Chantry. If laughter was the best medicine, well, then your face is curing the world.
Hello, ladies.
Where are your
husbands?
We didn't invite them.
We left them all home, so I wouldn't feel bad.
Tell your old husbands now they can't even make it to a reunion, huh?
Thought they were so cool dating older guys in high school when I was sophomores. Still hitting puberty. They're dating the seniors.
Yeah. Old guys. Probably home getting some Metamucil rubbed on them or something.
By who?
Well, I don't know. Okay. God, I just wanted to tell you, I love what you've done with your hair. I wondered how you got it to come out of your nostrils like that.
What?
Had to do it. Jen, I really do like your outfit tonight. You look really good. I didn't know the gas station still sold clothes.
Well, I couldn't end without roasting my colleague here, Cannon. Isn't he non-attractive at all?
Cannon is the epitome of a Nickelback song making love to a futon.
I couldn't decide between a dumb joke or a fat joke.
Yeah. Well, what'd you do?
No, that's it. That was the joke.
A lot of you don't know this, but Cannon's mom was recently diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. It's kind of sad. But the saddest part is that every time that Cannon comes to visit, she has to get re-disappointed in him every time. No, it's bad. It's really sad.
She really isn't awesome.
No, she doesn't. She just has Gavin for something.
Gavin, your face kind of looks like it was on fire and someone tried to put it out with the camera.
Yeah.
And at least it got put out. Everyone got their food?
Do you realize how much this guy's cost you out of your budget?
That's it.
We had that wooden start. We had to walk to get around.
Can I get a ride?
That thing here on Christmas Eve. Dad went through the store.
We checked
his room. His things were gone. We didn't see him no more.
Jerk!
Alright, let's do this! Alright, let's do this!
You just hit the channel!
You drank my Jones for the last time.
Yeah, what he said.